just to know that I'm awake. Erase darkness till the break of day. And I need thy fire just to know that I'm awake. Till we go down.
Till we go down. Investigator Steve, we're arrived on location, set up, getting ready to go lights out. Keep joining us through the night. We will end up doing some live shoots. It's only 30 seconds, so we can't do much. Stay with us.
Hello. I was in the client's bedroom, and I had the listen up in, which we've explained the listen up before. I heard shh twice, and they told me something else. I marked it on the recorder. So it's starting to pick up. It's really good. So stay tuned.
Oh, it's me again. Just letting y'all know, we had some experiences. Lead investigator Karen said, we do have two kids. One is named Hope. We do not know the other one. We did not just get this confirmed through the obelisk, but through how we felt and how we were picking them up. So stay tuned. Glad you like.
I was in the master bedroom with the listen up in, and real faint to my left side of the room, I heard a hey. Hey, what's up? I was back there for a little while longer. That's all that happened to me back there.
So isolation sessions.
Yeah. So I came in, sat down at the kitchen table. And Steve went back in the other room. And right before Steve came out, I had a slight tug at the tail of my shirt from behind. But so far, that's one thing.
Okay. While I was talking, I went in there. We were doing solo parts into the bedroom. And I had the listen up on. And I'd asked who's there with me. And I heard a little girl go, beautiful voice, maybe 7, 8 years old, if I had to guess. So I said, well, I hear you. You got a pretty voice. I heard a tap. I said, well, what are you knocking on? I heard it again. And I said, my friend Jeff's getting ready to come in. Would you talk to him? And I heard a hee-hee. So they like that idea, I guess.
Come in here and talk with us.
Oh. That isn't the trumpet.
There's a wall.
Found it?
I found the wall. It hurt. Try. Yeah, we can.
Okay. Oh, do I have an obelisk?
No. Do you want one?
Well, do you care?
I can bring out one.
Okay.
All I heard was, so maybe they were saying candy. I couldn't make out a word. I just heard two whisper. I keep hearing, what am I hearing? It sounds kind of like rustling over there by the door. I keep thinking when I turn the camera, Jay's going to come in, but he's not.
Like scooting feet?
Yeah.
House shoes.
Yeah, it would sound about, yeah, that's about the sound.
I thought I heard clicking in there. Oops.
Karen, is there anything behind me?
I don't see anything, but we've been hearing clicks and...
I felt a light tug at the bottom of my shirt.
Oh.
I had forgotten your dad's name was Sam.
Yeah, it's dad's name, Sam. His dad's name is Henry.
Did you hear that?
That was Steve.
It was?
The TV.
No, it's like our kid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. There was Steve doing that?
I'm pretty sure.
Walking. We don't need one, I guess, but.
Let's open the door and ask him if he made that sound.
Hey, Steve. Huh? Did you make a kid sound?
No, but I heard it.
Oh. Oh, he heard it too.
Oh.
Yeah. Our main purpose here is just to get to know you. Find out who lives here besides Daniel. Note on recorder, at this time I heard shh. Why do you want me to be quiet? I heard hey.